Jenny. Hey. Hi, this is Danny. That's Artie.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Hey, Lori, look, I really appreciate this, but you know what? I don't think I'm quite ready to start dating.
No, no, no. Norm's been begging me. He's really dying to meet you. But he's a little shy, so I'm just warning you. You might have to draw him out just a little bit.
This is code, isn't it? He's a fat guy you had to cut out of his house, isn't
he? No! Not at all. No, you're there, and... Oh.
Hey, Lore. I'm heading to the buffet table. You want me to pick you up a little snick-snack?
Hi, Norm. I'm Jenny.
Oh, no, that's not Norm. Oh, Jenny, my God. No, that's not Norm. That's Sam. Oh, Jenny. Yeah. I wouldn't do that to you. There's Norm. Hi, Norm. This is Jenny, and Jenny's just an old friend who's just going to hang out with us for the night. So, Jenny, this is Norm, and Artie, Danny, and Sam and I are all going to get something to eat, so we'll be right back. Okay? Artie? Come on.
I'm fine.
So, what's good here? What should I order?
Ah, everything's good. Everything's good. Hey, who won the Knicks game last night?
Yeah, I'm a little nervous. I've never done this before.
Oh. Yeah, well, eating with a fat guy is scary the first time. But don't worry, he'll share with you. All right.
Can I be honest with you for a sec?
Oh, yeah, sure, but it kind of makes me suspicious of everything you've said up to this point.
I just think you should know that I am really vulnerable right now. My head's in a weird place about love and relationships.
Yeah, you know what I say, huh? Save some for the shrimp, huh?
I mean, I only tell you because I think you should know that I'm coming out of a long-term relationship.
Uh-oh, wings. You know what that means. 10-minute moratorium on talking.
Lord, this guy
sure. Wings.
I can't believe you wanted to set me up with him.
Jenny, no.
Set up? What do you mean, set up? I'm sorry, miss. I apologize. I didn't know that this was a setup. I thought you were some loser friend of Lori's trying to horn in on a good time here. What do you do, Admiral? I don't want to be set up. Hey, bartender, give me a cab, would you?
I just asked. It's going to be a 2-hour wait.
Oh, really? Did you explain to them that your head was in a weird place and you're vulnerable?
Excuse me. I've got a limo out front for someone named Cone. Is there anybody here by that name? I've been waiting almost an hour.
A limo?
Mr. Cone.
I'm Mrs. Cone.
No, she's not. I'm Mr. Cone. Limo's for me.
Wait a minute. I'm confused. I'm supposed to pick up a couple.
Honey? No, we're having our troubles now, but I'm sure we can work them out for free drinks in a limo.
Listen, I don't want to get in the middle of a family argument here, but the Music Awards is starting in a half hour.
The Music Awards?
Huh?
Oh, the American Rock and Roll Music Awards.
Yeah,
I bet he has our tickets.
And your backstage passes.
Backstage passes? Oh, yeah. This is for me. I'm Bill. Yeah. And, these are yours, honey. You're, Yvette.
Yvette.
Yeah.
After 15 beautiful years.
Yeah, well, listen, I'll just pull the car out front.
Oh, my God. Who do you think we are? You think we're important? You think people have to perform?
Maybe we won an award.
Hey, that's not why we do our music. It's an honor just to be nominated.
Believe we're doing this. My old boyfriend would never let me do anything.
Yeah, you're lucky you ran into me, I'll tell you that. Because you'd never be a place this cool if it wasn't for me.
What are you talking about? It was my idea to steal the limo. Way more spontaneous than you.
What are you talking about? Nobody's more spontaneous than me. I don't know what's going to happen next, you know?
Okay, Johnny Dangerous. Let's see who's crazier.
See that guitar over there? It's Eric Clapton's.
Oh, my God.
I dare you to pick it up.
You think I'm a child? You think I'm going to pick something up just because you dare me?
Double dog dare.
Damn it. Yeah, this is my guitar. This is the guitar that got stolen out of my car yesterday. Where is that clapping guy? I'll kick his ass right now, that dirty slog ass.
Excuse me. Somebody come and check my hair, please.
Ah, there you go. Well, now I dare you, Robbie Knievel.
Okay. I'm coming.
Oh, wow. Sporty Spice.
Hi, I'm Jenny. I'll be doing your hair.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, I have to tell you that you are my favorite spice person.
Oh, thanks, Jenny. Yeah. But you know what? Just call me Melanie.
Okay, great.
You know, originally Frosty Spice Girls.
Really?
Yeah, but a lot of them, you know, they didn't make the cut. There was like Sweaty Spice, Skanky Spice, Silly Spice, and Pete Best. It's the worst look.
Hello, hello. Oh, you're a lovely bit of crumpet then. I'm Chauncey, the makeup boy.
Hi. Whereabouts are you from?
Oh, well, I was born in England, wasn't I? But I grew a little tiresome, really, so I moved to Britain. It does a man good to have some change, doesn't it? Get tiresome, really. There you go. Love your eyes, Eddie. Look at that, then.
Thank you. Bye.
Oh, well, you're not going to top that. So you may as well just admit your girl and go on home.
You want to see Gutsy? I'm going on stage.
You're not
going
to go on stage. What are you talking about? Oh, my God. Oh, Lord. Oh, I like where this is going.
Cue cards.
Oh my God! Get the high, get the
high. I can't believe I said that.
I know.
I can't believe I did that.
Give you everything that Fitzgerald guy can give you. You know, I can't give you like a big fancy car and a house and all that stuff, but I can give you something that he can never give you. I can give you whatever this is.
Oh, Norm, I'm gonna love this till the lab tells me what it is.
Oh no, here it is. It's a poem, you know. It may not be much, but I wrote it myself. How do I love you? Let me count the ways. I borrowed the first part, just to get started. But the next part is me. I would love you in a box. I would love you with a fox. I would love you in the air. I would love you in the grass. I wrote the last line.
Norm, I wish you wouldn't do this.
Come on, Jenny, all I'm asking for is a chance.
I have so much fun with you.
What the hell are you?
Jenny, dear, we come to tell you true, with words so sweet, from Kevin straight to you. He won't give up until you say I do. Surrender, now you can't resist him.
This is the most unprofessional production of Pirates of Penzance I've ever been to.
Jen, remember when he offered you a diamond bigger than Long Island? All this can soon be yours if you'll just agree to be there.
Oh, what? He's a pirate. Don't worry about it. They'll just put a piece of wood there where his leg broke. Jenny's here.
Hey.
Hey, Jenny.
Hey, Norm, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah.
Kevin and I got engaged last night.
What?
Yeah, look, Norm, I'm really sorry. I think you're great, you know, and I had a great time with you, but we just met, and I've known Kevin for 5 years.
Oh. Well, yeah, okay. Well, I understand. Listen, he's a lucky guy.
Why didn't I meet you 5 years ago?
Because 5 years ago, I was a professional hockey player. I could have got much hotter women than you.
I had a lot of fun this weekend.
Right. Well, listen, we can still be friends, right?
Yeah, sure. I would like that. Great. Okay, I gotta go. I'll see you later.
Okay.